Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat. Back to the game, Seven Sins Ecstasy. Today, I will show you how much free 5 stars character this game give to us as a newbie, guys. Okay, let's we count. Okay, for first free 5 stars character, they give Anastasia, guys. If you as a newbie on day one, you will get free 5 stars Anastasia on your mailbox, of course. Anastasia coming with Drusilla on your mailbox. Number 2 free 5 stars character is this one, guys. I get Furka from reroll. 10 free summon reroll. So maybe you get Furka, the twin loli or the foxy girl. Number 3 free 5 stars character, we get this one, Salimar. Just login on day 2, you will get Salimar for free. Number 4 free 5 stars character is this one, guys. You will get Unika Ninja Girl if you clear main story chapter 4 stage 10. You will get free 5 stars Unika. Yes, this girl is for free. Number 5 free character is Belpegor, guys. This Belpegor is free if you complete all 7 days with all this limbo part on the 7th day to get Belpegor.